What are you doing? You already in the car? Yeah. You're supposed to do your post-race, pre-race, post-race interview before you get in the car. You want to change it up? You want to do your post-race interview from inside the car? That's funny. So what did you do last night?
I got fourth place. I hit Alicia and broke a lot of stuff.
Yeah. So you got fourth place. That's something you've been wanting to do.
Yeah.
Even though we're pretty sure you already got fourth place a couple times, but they said you got fifth, so this is the first time you've actually, well, your envelope said fourth.
Yeah. And I got $120 this time.
What do you usually get?
100.
20 more bucks, so that's nice. That helps out, right?
Yeah.
For the gas. So you got a little loose and smashed into Alicia?
Yeah, because like, I was going and like I went too hard in the corner and then I started drifting, like my wheel was all the way turned, and then and I went down to the inside, and then I came back up really quick on accident.
And Alicia was driving my car?
Yeah.
Our other car?
Yeah.
So then you smashed both of our cars?
Yeah.
So now you got two cars to work on?
Yeah.
All week?
Yeah.
It happens. What are you going to do? Not really either of your fault. She just put a little bit too much trust in you, thinking that you weren't gonna come up in there. But you did good getting fourth. Mm-hmm. Okay, and now you got everything out, ready to wash?
Yeah. Oh, we need to take a recall.
Recall? But you don't have a friend here to help you get it out, so I have to help you get it out anyway? Yeah. All right, let's get it out. Alicia drive this one last night. Dominic smashed her up. Looks like we got maybe a brake line leaking. Definitely the steering arm, maybe lower control arm, upper ball joint for sure, hopefully not upper control arm. We'll have to get it apart. Definitely a wheel. We'll have to get her apart and make a list. Get her ready. I wanted to race it this Friday coming up at Afton. I got a grit race coming up at Afton. That's kind of what I've been getting it dialed in for, getting it ready for, is specials. We'll get her ready.
What do you want this?
I want to put it back on my tunnel cover. Why don't you grab it and find a socket that fits it, so we can put it back on. How's your mowing going?
Good.
You thought you were on my gas?
Yeah.
Good thing I got you some. Did you see Dominic wreck this car up?
I saw a picture.
You wrecked both cars? Yeah, you having fun? What'd you just say?
Every time I wash the spot and get it clean, 10 pounds of mud comes back.
Yep. But But it was a lot of fun racing on the track like that.
It was fun. Until you wash it.
That's what I tried to say. I told them guys they were crazy for wanting to change the order. We got a nice, smooth, dry track every night. Yeah. They want to change the order and run in the mud. I thought it was funny that when you guys went out for your heat, they made you guys run down in the mud because they're like, oh, you guys want to run up front? You want to change the order? Well, now you can pack in the mud. I was laughing. I'm laughing today, too, because watching you wash all this mud. But I got to still figure out who's going to wash that black car because I'm not really feeling like it's going to be me.
I'm going to go to the
bus. Are you? Maybe we have to call Alicia, see if she'll come up and wash it.
I totally do.
I said that she has to be around the car if she wants to race
it. How's it running?
Good. I'm actually down.
Going in the corners good and stuff?
Yeah.
Not pushing on you.
Are you trying to talk to me like
it's
a race car?
Yeah, we're doing race car videos, so I figure now my mind's in race car mode. Temperature staying under 200?
I have no idea.
Yeah, get off and feel your tires. Make sure the one's not too hot. If it's cold, what do we gotta do? We gotta. That means it's working. That means it's working, so that's good. I think maybe it ain't working. Who knows? Got the tire off, assessing the damage. What do we got? Definitely broken steering arm. Or bent steering arm anyways. Snap the bolts off, get them out. I believe I have a spare steering arm, I hope. Definitely upper ball joint is bent, but I think the lower control arm is good. I think the lower ball joint is good. The upper control arm, we won't know until we get it out and try to move it. Most of the time when you bend them upper ball joints, the upper control arm gets bound up and set up because it gets bent up here. If that's the case, you throw it in the trash because you need that to move freely. We got the lower, or the brake hose is leaking, broke the brake hose also. I don't have a shut off in this car, so I can't just shut it off so it stops leaking. What? Guess we gotta look and see if we can find a steering arm. All right, what's your name?
Dominic.
Dominic what?
Albanese.
What do you do for a living?
Nothing.
My freaking camera is dirty. It's dirty. Out here in the shop. You race for a living?
Sure.
That'd be nice. All right, what do you gotta do?
I'll show you it.
Radiator.
We gotta do that after we pull it out.
Wash the radiator. I can do these two right now by myself. Apply tires, check our height, scale, fix body. Fix the body. Fluid, grease, not bolt. Yeah, wax.
That's very nice, but I wasn't talking about that. We already talked about what you were gonna do next. What are you gonna do next? You're gonna take these tools and you're gonna do what with them? This thing
is
supposed to be straight and it's not so straight anymore.
Because I hit Alicia.
What?
Because I hit Alicia.
You scratched it. So we're gonna take out these three bolts on the black strapping so that we can take the aluminum angle off and try to hammer it straight, right? Let's do it. Don't lose any of your washers, nuts, or bolts because we gotta reuse them. You may have to put that ratchet on the bottom of the bolt and screw the bolt out. Those holes were a little tight when we put them in. I think I screwed them in.
Get up from under here?
Yeah. Perfect.
Bad and something goes wrong with this.
What do you mean?
Like, sometimes it takes an hour to do something that should take 1 minute.
When we put them on, when we were putting this car together, it took me like 2 hours to put them on because it was just being a piece of crap. You need to actually put on your list. We need to check out your front suspension here. Like, we need to take out your upper ball joint and make sure that control arm's still free. Because you hit her pretty hard. We want to make sure we didn't bind anything up.
Why does this one have a washer?
They're all supposed to have washers. This one has one. It's just sucked into the plastic and
weird. Can we get it out?
No, it's fine. As long as we don't lose them. Don't leave that there, it's gonna get lost. Put them up here, somewhere. Get that washer. And then what do we need? We need a BH, or sorry, we need a BFH. You know what that is?
No.
You don't know what BFH stands for?
No.
Do you know what BFH stands for?
You're wearing my shorts again.
Nice shorts, dude. BFH is big freaking hammer. So go find that big freaking hammer.
I'm done with that.
And don't say freaking.
I'm done.
You're done washing tires?
Mm-hmm.
You wash tires for me?
Yeah.
Sorry, nice of you.
What now? Where's Jody anyway?
Where is he? He in the house.
Oh, he was.
Because you washed the whole car.
Oh, yeah?
When you were playing around in school at Seabreeze.
Oh, yeah.
It's nice of you to be at Seabreeze while we're here working on the car.
Yep.
Gotta wash the body panels off.
I gotta wash
them. If you want.
Hey,
huh? If
you want. Can I have to?
You don't have to.
I got your big flipping hammer.
I thought you wanted to help me out.
Help you what?
I thought you wanted to help me wash the race car.
We already washed the race car,
didn't we? Yeah, but later.
I have to wash
the right. You gotta wash the body panel. Alright, bring that over here.
Right.
No, bring that. Yeah, we can do the body panels first or whatever. You gotta get the piece of aluminum.
Yeah.
We got a what?
No, I'm videoing.
We gotta hammer it flat. How can we hammer it flat? So you gotta hold this like this,
yeah.
And you gotta hammer that flat. But you gotta be careful because you'll pinch your fingers here if you're not careful.
You're not
gonna hold
it for me?
No, I ain't holding it for you, you nuts. You can't have your hands like that. That's what I'm trying to tell you, because you'll smash your fingers. Just like that, yeah. Hold like that, loosely.
This? Right here?
Yeah. Oh, I'll try to hold it up. Maybe I'll try to step on it. Try to get it bent down a little bit. Oh, that helped a lot. Wow. I never done that myself. I usually hammer it and smash my hands. That's what 230 pounds gets you. So now...
Straight.
Pretty straight, but... Now you want to, you gotta kind of, see how it's twisted?
Yeah.
You gotta kind of hammer it and work it. Turn it this way, hammer it this way, hammer it this way. But like I said, be careful of your fingers because you'll smash them. Don't hit the spring. Hit it up here on this lip. Hold it flat like that and hit up on this lip. And hold it straight. Yeah. Doing good. Now let's hit it on this one. Here, hold this. Let me try. But pay attention so that you know how to do it next time.
Okay. Good.
Yeah, it's nice, huh? That's that color you like, right? Yeah. Right. Yeah, I was gonna say, it's definitely different. Not the regular primer.
Bring a bottle, okay? Bring it back.
Okay. Alright.
Looks pretty good to me.
Put it right back on the same way you took it off. Huh? Yeah.
Long
he looks like a dirty hippie.
Right here?
Definitely not. Go go look at the other side. I think we got it. Up ways, yeah, it was like this. Right?
How'd that work?
You bolt them on the top. You had it the other way. The bolts come up from the bottom. And you're gonna have to screw them in with the with this. Like you had to unscrew them. You gotta screw the bolt up from the bottom. Yeah, you gotta get it up in there, then you gotta put your washer and your nut on. Go on that way. Good. That one, the washer's already there, so you just gotta put the nut in. Yep. Jeffrey.
What?
Can I put a wrench on the bottom? Yep. Hey, stop. You want to get them all started before you crank it tight. Well, yeah, when you smashed my other car into the wall, it bent them. It bent lots of stuff. I've been working on that black car all day. Yes, I have. How do you think I drove it? Did you drive it out?
Yeah.
To put in the yard to wash it?
Yeah.
And how would you drive it out there if I didn't fix it?
Because...
It was all broke, remember? It wouldn't move?
It wouldn't move?
It wouldn't steer.
Oh, yeah. Is it all the way done?
No, I cobbed it together to get it out there. I ordered parts.
So you had the parts?
I thought I did. I looked through both sheds, the trailer, the shop. I could not find a long steering arm anywhere. So I bent that one back. Homie. You gotta put the nut on.
No, but...
Remember, don't crank it down yet. Just get it started, then get the other one started. Good. Good. Get the last one started. You're going to have to loosen this one up a little bit.
Why?
Because it won't be where it needs to be. Get them all started, then you can tighten them up. Hmm? Yeah, it's supposed to be. Oh, what's up?
So you want me to watch the seat thing? The seat down there?
The C thing? The C cover?
Yeah.
No.
Or no?
No.
Why is it out there?
I took it out so that we could wash the inside of the car good.
Oh.
Because there was like 100 pounds worth of mud inside the car.
You know your hood, right?
Yeah.
You're going to need to put it up on something. Because all the dirty water is going in there. It's staying there.
Let's see. This guy's taking forever anyways. Dominic.
Who's taking forever?
Dominic.
Can I just put lean it up on there?
Where?
Right there.
Right here?
Yeah.
You can't get mud up here. But you shouldn't have to pick it up. But if you have to, you could lean it up against the front of my plow from a dump truck. What's wrong with it? It looks great. You talking about that or this? Oh, I was gonna say this is the hood, and it looks great. So you're talking about talking about the front clip.
This isn't good.
This is the front clip. This isn't the hood. But it could be considered a hood, maybe, I guess. Like a dragster front clip.
Does it look good?
No, it's pretty good. There's still some mud, but I can finish it. I can finish it. Don't worry about it.
You want me to carry anything?
Yeah. I don't know.
Or am I done? Oh.
Yeah. Let me go over it. Give me a minute. These guys didn't do a very good job up here, did they?
Dang, look at all that dust, dude.
You want to wash that? Or you want to take a break? You want me to do it?
I don't know, man.
It ain't dust. This is mud. These guys kind of suck.
A lot of dust.
Full of mud. These guys are going to be fired.
Wait, were they doing the inside and the outside but when I was gone?
Yeah, they had it all done. I'm
bagging. It's so fun at Seabreeze.
I beg to differ.
I love the what's it called? Screaming Eagle, I picture.
Yeah, I don't remember that. I remember the Jackrabbit.
Yeah, the Jackrabbit was pretty fun.
Jackrabbit was dope. How are you doing?
Carrying out the body.
Did you get it all straight? Looks pretty good. Gonna try and flip it over so I can see what it looks like. See if you can hit some of these high spots with that. Your wrap's already messed up, dude. You don't gotta worry about messing your wrap up. You smoked that. I don't know. Looks pretty good. A lot better than it was, that's for sure. Maybe just try to beat this little crease right here. See how there's a crease right there that's sticking up?
Yeah.
Maybe just try to smash that down a little bit. Then I think it's probably good enough. God. You're good. Work your way down that crease. Keep going down that way. Get off it. Let's see if it stayed. Pick it up. Pick it up. I think it looks good. Lean it up over here. You can start doing something else on your car. I want to be there when you do the air filter, but you can start greasing. Greasing and...
No.
No, start greasing. Do a good job. I'm going to show him what he needs to do on a car.
start. That sucker drives itself.
Mexican lowrider. Can't even see you in there. It looked like the car was driving itself.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Okay,
well, you're supposed to say, scan the car. Alright. Get it ready. I think we're going to be changing a couple things. It may hurt me, it may help me. We don't really know yet.
We typically deliver in 3 to 5 business days. We have a 20-year warranty. Make the drive and save, save, save. Go to mattressexpressny.com or call 1-800-LEAD-BEST. And Syracuse and Mary Boulevard in the corner of Thompson Road, Sabrina Bay. Destiny USA, first floor of Boston Banking Avenue. And play on Route 31 next to Matthews Kia. 1-800-LEAD-BEST.
Should I say what we're doing? It may hurt, it may help. I already said that it may hurt, help, but we're putting a little bit more weight in left rear. So we're putting more weight in left rear to, it could help me, could hurt me. Papa might think that's just me driving, but I said that I don't really know. So we're gonna try one more left rear in it. See what happens when we do that.
All 3 of them redhead so far.
That's nice.
That one's a touch high.
That sucks. This is what happened. That's what it looks like now. After the hit I did, I cut a bottom motor, messed with down tsunami, a couple scrapes, you know. Yeah.
Touch more left here. If we lower that, that should give us a touch more left here.
So, what? Do you want me to help you do that?
You should know how. how to do this right now, can you?
I do, but I have a phone in my hand.
You've watched me do it 150 times, haven't you?
I know, but yeah.
Where's it go? Under the right underneath the control arm. Because why? Why do we gotta jack it up under the control arm, not on the, just on the frame? Just keeps the suspension compressed. Because if you unload the suspension, then you're gonna get different numbers than what you need. Now, before we let that down, what do we gotta do? Do you always see me go over here to the scale?
Yeah,
I'm gonna show them the scale numbers. I'm gonna do like what Talon Willis' dad does. He says, I'm gonna show them the scale numbers, but then he quickly goes away from it. There's no scale numbers for there for them to see. All right, so we don't clear it, but we zero it. So we know it's all good and zeroed. So now you can let that down, but you let it down slowly. Boring. I'll put it in a time lapse for him. I'll try to set my phone up over here somewhere in a time lapse. What happened? What did we do?
Did it and it went down.
I put a turn in the left rear because our left front was low. Our left front ride height was low and our left rear bite was low. So I put a turn in the left rear and it brought our left front ride height up exactly where we wanted it. And then we put it back on the scales and it went down 1 point. It went down 1 point for left rear bite, which is weird and doesn't make any sense. So we got the ride heights are pretty much perfect, but we don't have enough left rear bite.
Did we bounce and roll it?
We didn't?
No.
Yeah, we did. Before we put on the scales? We bounced it and rolled it, and then we checked the ride heights, and then we put on the scales.
Yeah, we didn't do that.
You don't need to. So we gotta figure out how to get the more left rear bite now. And try to keep the ride heights where they are.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Plus your left side weight and your rear weight aren't really good enough either. So if we're gonna start messing with everything, we might as well start moving weight. You wanna do that or you wanna just race it the way it is?
I don't know.
It's pretty hot out today.
I know.
Race it the way it is and finish 4th and 5th, or spend the rest of the day scaling it. You might get up there in 3rd or 2nd. That's up to you.
Do change it?
Okay. We might need some Powerade. Alright, where are we at? What have we been doing?
Left side weight's good. The ride heights are perfect. Most of it was good. We just have to put back in the scales and then we'll find out. We did a couple more
times. We put it on the scales a couple times. What else have we done?
We added weight.
We moved weight. We added weight. We took weight off.
Yeah.
Basically been moving a lot of weight around.
making some turns, and we put on the scales a couple times. So we think we're good. We got our percentages right where we want them.
Yeah.
We got ride heights right where we want them.
Yeah.
But I want to scale it one more time, make sure that, if anything, it should just be better. We should have just added left rear bite to it, which is what we wanted.
Yeah.
So we're going to put in the scales one more time, see if that's good. Car should be a rocket ship. You should be able to win with it if you just drive it. So all you got to do is drive it. All right.
Like and subscribe.